that's the best road. That's the best road to get the rigs down. And the farmer doesn't want us to use the borderline, you know, this the fence line road.
Yeah. So you tell them.
Yeah, that's what he told us.
Are you a boss?
No, the farmer, the guy we've seen the other day, Ken.
Don't follow the fence line.
Yeah, because it's kind of destroys the stakes.